Where to go? Barberside or toilet paper? Okay. Hi everyone. It's 10 o'clock Monday night, the 16th. I'm Rob from Robert of Philadelphia. Wanted to make a quick little video instead of just sending out an email to tell you what's going on here. Our salons are open. We're going to be open this week at the Promenade, at the Village, and at Bayfront. Now with the salons being open, I also want you to know that the health and the safety of everyone is number one priority. So we're following all the protocol from the CDC. And some of the things that we're doing are making sure that all the surfaces, all the workstations, the countertops, the styling chairs, the arms of the styling chairs, the shampoo chairs, the combs, the brushes, are all being cleaned after every person uses that station. So all throughout the day, and they're being cleaned with Barbicide. This one here, which is the Salon Neutron Bomb, that stuff is great. Also doing a deep clean once a day at each location. We're listening to the experts, following their guidance, doing what they say. So we're a small business, and there's about 50 families in this small business that are supported. This is our life, this is our livelihood, this is our love, it's our passion. It's our 40th year of business this year right now. Thank you. We appreciate you. Thanks for showing your love, your loyalty, and for being a part of the Robert of Philadelphia family. There's one thing that I'm so clear about, and that is that there's nothing more powerful, nothing more resilient than this amazing community. That became very evident to me a couple years ago when we had Hurricane Irma. If you need to make any changes to an upcoming appointment, you want to get away from the craziness, you want to come in and get a little pampering, you can do so in the link down below. Also, with the crazy times that are going on, if there's anything that we can do for you or any way we can support you, please send me a message. My information will be down below as well. And I can't give you a hug right now, although I want to. So I'm sending you a giant virtual hug. Thank you. Stay well, and God bless.